Hello, welcome to the final part. I think this is the final part. There's a chance that this is potentially not the final part, but I think it is the final part. So we're just gonna go ahead and get started. Oh, this is Star Ocean, and you already know who I am if you've been watching me. So in the last part, what ended up happening was that we figured out a couple of things, and those things were that General Alma is the person that is responsible for a lot of these issues, and the Federation that he was a part of, which I do not remember the name of. I think it is Kronos. Yes, Kronos. What they ended up doing was that they ended up actually causing a couple of problems. Not Kronos, but General Alma. So for the longest time, we thought that Kronos was the one that was causing the issues, but then we figured out that it was actually General Alma causing the issue, and he joined like a terror group and all that stuff. So, all right. So with that said, let's go. So now we are about to go to sleep, and then we're gonna go and visit General Alma, and negotiate with him peacefully. We're not actually gonna do that, because in the last part, Emerson, who is the guy with the blue hair, asked General Alma to just surrender, but of course he's not gonna say that. He's not gonna accept it. So now we're gonna go and fight him. So with that said, took about almost 2 minutes to explain that, but now we're ready. For resting here, you will be unable to return to Fake Reed. Make any necessary preparations first. Go to sleep. Yes. For resting here, you will be unable to go to Fake Reed. Are you willing to proceed in spite of this tragedy? No, I am. No, I'm not. I'm gonna go and save. I don't remember if I saved before, which is why I'm just gonna make sure. Double check. Always double check. I think I'm gonna be streaming with a webcam more often now than I did before. What are you even talking about, man?
Miki wa ashi no ura wo kochokocho sareru no suki nan da yo ne.
Iya da yo, kusugutai shi.
Demo iya yo iya yo mo suki no uchi nan de sho?
Dare? Dare ni osawatta no? Sonna gehin na kotoba. Emerson san ne. Ano ojisan, yurusanai.
Ah, so kawaii means, I guess, you're scary, and kawaii means you are cute.
That's
interesting.
Okay, so I'm gonna do this, and then I'm gonna save. Oh, right. Before I do that, I need to actually reset this. Yeah, this is just the final part, so it's great. And coincidentally, I'm actually wearing a blue shirt, so it matches. Oh, interesting. You're doing the gravitic something. Probably a transport bay, right? Yeah. Where are you guys? Maybe they're gonna go on a ship or something. Like, by a ship, I mean like one of these cargo bay shuttles or something. Who knows? Not me. What's up, dude? Pretty sure they're not inside there. Because I think that if they were, we would go together, so. But just in case, because the last time I did this and that was a place that I was supposed to go, so. Okay, so I tried the bridge, I tried transport, I haven't tried engine room yet. Yeah, I'm gonna try engine room. No, there would be no point for them to be in the engine room, I guess.
Oh,
sick bay. You know what? I bet they are at the transport station, but they're on the sides of the panels, so that way, yeah, that has to be it. Yep, there it is.
こんなところでどうしたんだ？
フィデルこそ
なんだか寝つけなくてさ。
私も。なんかさ、すごく遠くへ来ちゃったね。
確かに、遥か空の彼方だからな。
それもそうなんだけど、私たちレスリアの誰も知らないようなことを知っちゃったし、体験しちゃったでしょ。
そうだな。
スタール村でテッドと遊んでいたあの頃がずいぶん遠い昔に感じるんだ。
遠くへ来たか。
最近なんかフィデルも遠い。
そんなことないよ。
遠い。戦争とかフェリアのこととかあるから仕方ないんだけど、遠くばっかり見てる。
ごめんな。
謝らないでよ。私が悪い子みたいでしょ。
そりゃ困ったな。
ずっと隣にいてね。置いていったりしたら許さないから。
わかったよ。
明日はフェリアのために全力で頑張るから。今だけわがまま言ってもいいよね、フィデル。そばに。
Are we gonna have a bed scene?The longest load. Okay.
ぬるい。貴様のやり方ではクロノスは救えぬ。銀河連邦の奴隷になるだけなのだとなぜわからん。
今内戦を起こしても国力を疲弊させるだけだ。
こ 死ぬ気か。貴様にクロノスを治める資格はない。これ以上の議論は無用。連邦も腰抜け政府もまとめて叩き潰してくれる。
すまないな、ケニー艦長。
大統領閣下、これ以上の説得は難しいと判断します。交戦もやむを得ないでしょう。
ああ、我々も覚悟を決めたよ。
それでは閣下の上官は戦場より距離を取ってください。あとは我々にお任せを。
ありがとう、期待している。
艦長、敵艦の3隻が攻撃態勢を整えつつあります。
わかった。みんな作戦行動を開始する。我々は銀河の平和のため、アルマ将軍率いる黒の三政府部隊と交戦する。フィデルたちはオチビちゃんたちのために動いてくれ。
わかりました。
よし、クロノス政府軍を含む全艦に通信回線を開け。
通信回線開きました。
私は銀河連邦所属艦チャールズ・D・ゴール艦長、エマーソン・ T ・ケニー大佐だ。ムータル大統領および銀河連邦司令部より任務を受け、クロノス政府軍の機関として行動する。個々の奮闘にこそクロノスの平和がかかっている。諸君らの迅速な作戦行動を期待する。エマーソンより以上、作戦開始。マーク135に進路を取れ。
双方の被害状況を知らせ。
当艦への攻撃は全てシールドでガードされました。被害ありません。
政府軍は破壊された艦艇が1、その他大破1、旧破2、計3艦が航行不能。
反乱軍の艦艇は1隻大破のみです。
一度引いて作戦を練り直すか。
お前ならわかるだろう。ここで敵に時間を与えるのは致命的だ。引くわけにはいかないんだ。
しかしこのまま戦っても被害が増すだけだろう。
艦長、僭越ながら。
分かってる。それでも
敵の首領アルマ将軍を直接叩きに行こう。鍵はフェリアの。彼女さえ奪還できれば戦の意味だってなくなる。
簡単に言うな。将軍はあの一番大きい小惑星の中にある基地で指揮を取っているだろう。そこにはシールドがあって近づくことすら不可能だ。
いえ、可能かもしれません。この中域へ航行している間、時空紋章についてこれまで蓄積したデータを私なりに解析してみました。リリアさんの力を利用すれば時空に干渉してシールドを無効化することができると思われます。訓練すれば完全無効化も可能でしょう。今の彼女の力でも一部を無効化して我々が侵入するための空間を確保できるかもしれません。つまり敵の首領を直接叩くことが可能です。
でも、私、上手にできるかわからない。
精神波を分析して、自分もサポートします。
リリア、一緒にフェリアを助けに行こう。
頑張る、お姉ちゃんを助ける。
エマーソンさん、突入の準備をお願いします。
了解だ。
みんな行こう。
Okay, to the transport station we go. Is Emerson gonna come with us? Dude, come with us!
座標はムータル大統領から受け取ったはずだ。
いつもと違って、艦隊司令官なんですよ、今は。
あいにくアルマ将軍のご指名なんだ。あとはよろしくな。頼りにしてるぞ、副長。
Okay, good. He's actually my main damage dealer. If he left, then I would have to find someone different.
デッキにトランスポーター。時空移動、そしてシールドの無効化、全てが制御できるようになったとしたら。
だからこそクロノスは最終紋章として研究しているのでしょう。
それがあんな小さな子に埋め込まれているなんて。
むしろ生物でないといけないのかと。
フィデルでよかったな。
何がですか？
リリアが心を開いた相手がフィデルで。
はい。
I'm just gonna check to see if there's any new weapons that I can buy before I go. Also, I should probably get these sage stuff too. Okay, nobody needs anything, so I'm pretty much good to go, I guess. Alright, make a new save.
First of all, the shield is on the other side.
こちらはいつでも。
はあ。行って。
凄まじいな。
どうだ、うまくいきそうか。
ダメです。リリアさんのフィールドが妨害されています。リリアさんもフィールドを展開しているようです。
リリアのフィールドを展開しながらシャトルで近づいたらどうだ。近づけばフェリアのフィールドも無効にできないか。
スキャナーによるとフィールド効果は距離の事情に反比例しているので、リリアさん本人からの距離が近い方が中和効果が高い可能性はあります。しかし非武装のシャトルで敵艦の砲撃にさらされるのは危険すぎます。
だが他に方法がないだろう。
平気、私行く。
チームで一番の勇者はオチビちゃんだったみたいだな。
違いない。
シャトルならカーゴベイで急ごう。エマーソンよりブリッジ。
こちらブリッジ。
頼みがある。
可能な範囲でお願いします。
俺たちはシャトルで敵の本拠地に突っ込むことにした。
ダメに決まってるでしょ。危険すぎます。
もう決定なんだ。悪いな。
次はペトリシアに注意の代わりに長官がそちらに同行しますから。最後の祭りに参加できないなんて、率直に言えばなんてこったです。
悪いな。
クロノス政府軍にはあなたはこの船にいると思わせておきます。安心してアルマをぶっ飛ばしてきてください。
オンに切る。あとは頼む。
いい部下だな。
そうだろ。欠点は一つしかない。
なんだ？
あいつの上官が俺だってことだけさ。
違いない。
Just want to make another save. Because in case like they just throw me into a dungeon and I die, this would be a good save point to get to instead of watching the cutscene again, you know?
は俺が担当する。
ブリッジから艦長。
なんだ？
予想航路をシャトルにアップロードしました。確認してください。
気が利くな。
リリアさん、行けますか？ ずっと注意の力を発揮し続けないといけないけど、やれる？
平気？
いい子。一人じゃない。一緒に乗り越えよう。
うん。
スペースドア、開きます。
頼む。シャトル、発進する。
もうすぐフェリアさんのフィールドと干渉します。
今度はこの指一本に集中するの。
うん。
一緒に呼吸を合わせて。
あなた、どうした？右の一番奥にある岩陰に穴が見える。
本当だ。
明らかに人工的に作られたもののようです。
よく見つけましたね。
特殊部隊は夜間行動が多いんだ。
誘ってるのか。穴に飛び込むぞ。
Okay. I was like, what? A black screen?
時空紋章の障壁を突破してくるとは、敵ながらあっぱれだ。スペースドアを開けて待っていた甲斐があったというものだ。
手厚い歓迎に感謝するよ。
フェリアを返してもらいに来た。
やはり来ておったが、小僧。面白い。逃げも隠れもせぬ。どちらが時空紋章の主にふさわしいか、蹴りをつけてくれる。
望むところだ。
歴史が証明してくれよ。我が正義が勝利にふさわしいということを。
行こう。フェリアが待ってる。
Okay. Yeah, because of this game, I actually started playing a bit of Stellaris for a little bit, and it's been pretty fun. There's some similarities, but not many. You know, it doesn't have like space-time symbology or something like that. Okay, so I assume that after we're done with this mission, it's gonna have us just run back here and go up, most likely. What are you doing here? Oh, I see, he's a traitor. I'm just gonna make new saves, it doesn't really matter. It's gonna be saved anyways, right? So, like on the cloud or whatever. Quantum processor. Wow. Dude, are you kidding me? One sec. Wait.Wait. Oh, this is bad. This is really bad. Sage, fresh shade. Sage, okay. And let's get her up. Yeah. Dude, I just rezzed her. I'm gonna die.I'm clearly not ready for this. That's for sure. Yeah. Game over. Well, this is gonna be fun. Latest one is this. I wonder what do I do now, considering like I'm so far into the game. Like, how can I go back? I don't know. I mean, they all just died so quick. Just thinking. I mean, technically, I'm just thinking. Sorry, one sec. What if I took Emerson, sorry, I'm on the wrong section, and I applied Dead Man's something on him, 30%, 10%, 10%. But instead of this, I apply the Dead Man something. What's the name of it? I don't know. Dead Man Walking, yeah. I think that would be a good idea. I'm gonna give it a shot. Oh god. Hope for the best. Okay. So that worked out fine. It's gonna be really tough, because if I can make it to the final boss, it's gonna be even more tougher, so I'm not sure how I'm gonna manage this, but we'll see. This is a tough one. Okay. Don't die! Okay, good. Wow. That thing's rough, man. Oh, God. Right, she's dead, so I can't. I'm gonna have to like get more levels, so I'm gonna have to fight these guys regardless of whether they're hard or not. Okay, get a new spell. That might be helpful. Avian's Rage. Okay. Sure. I kind of want to go back and just save again, but I'm not sure. Heavenly Flight, Avian's Rage. I kind of want to go back and save, but I'm not sure if it's gonna, yeah, it's gonna respawn the enemies. I don't want to do that. severely underleveled, I think, for this. What's my level? 62.
Wow.
Okay. Die! What are you doing? Okay. Oh, that's the wrong. Okay, there we go. Okay, something that I need to do immediately is actually work on. Is actually give the sage spell to actually her so she can cast spells a lot faster, because healing is just required right now. So I need to change Crusader and make it into sage. Woo. That's really difficult. And for her, I'm gonna give her something that'll be hopefully good. Warmonger or whatever, it works until I can get the next dead man stuff. I don't think I ever resurrected him, so I'm gonna do that as well. There we go. All right, I gotta go and pee really quick. I'll be right back. Okay. Sorry, I'm just getting situated. Okay, much better. Oh. All right. Let's continue. Let's continue. Oh, okay. Need to press circle. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. I'm going backwards. It sucked that if the enemy spawned. No. Two chests, okay. Arcana sword. Blank disc. Okay. Man, if I can get an Emerson weapon, that'd be amazing. Okay, that seems to be working a lot better. Way better, actually. Valiant male. I'll equip this on him. I could go the other way. I don't know if I want to. I do actually want to, because I don't know what I'm going to be facing at the last encounter. And I don't even know if there's going to be a save point. So I have to make sure that I can get as much fighting in as I can. I think Crescent Wings is definitely better. Yeah, I'm gonna have to use Crescent Wings. No. I mean, Avian Rage looks good. Heavenly Flight is not very good because it requires me to go inside. And I don't really want to do that. So, yeah. Crescent Wings it is. I don't know about Avian Rage either. But I'm going to keep it for now and see how it does. And then go from there. I'm severely disappointed by the other one though. I don't know why isn't she healing him. Knitting. Solar Signets. Explosion. Yeah, I don't really want her to do attacks. Thunder Flame. Yeah, sure. Take it. Thunder Flame, right? Yeah. Okay, and she'll be using those more often, which will be pretty good. Alright, done. Yeah, I think it's a good idea to actually explore this entire dungeon because I don't really have like top of the line spells at all. I haven't really farmed anything. I farmed actually for about 2 hours, but which is why I have like so much money right now. Okay, third floor. Okay. Probably gonna be useful for one of these guys. Dragon Roar. Okay. Tough fight. Every fight, someone's like dying. Oh god. Alright, this time it's Fidel. Okay, and I'll also heal Emerson. Also, I need to give him... Nope. I need to give him the good stuff, which is some MP. I'll give him 30%. Okay, everybody seems to be good. Living at a pretty good pace right now, so if I keep it up, I should be fine. I can't really increase my camera size because, as you've seen before, like, you know, it's a bit... It blocks the other dialogue and stuff. She didn't heal me. That sucks. Okay, what's back here? A chest. Good. Base ignits. I wonder if that's like a mass res thing or something. That'll be pretty good. Base star. Drastically restore the HP of all. Nice. If she starts using this, I pretty much have a pretty good chance at winning. Oh god. She will also lose MP a lot faster, but that's fine. Okay, this is gonna be the boss fight, I think. It's gonna make a separate save each time. It looks funny on the side.
閉じ込められた。何の用だ。よくここまでたどり着きました。いや、あなたたちは素晴らしい。さらなる実験をするには好都合なのですよ。
実験？どこまで命をおもちゃにするの？あなたの脇の紋章生物だって我々がいなければ誕生しなかった。むしろ感謝していただきたいものですね。勝手なことばっかり言わないで。そんなに冷静さを欠いて実験を台無しにしないでくださいよ。
Like a beefed up dude. No, that's a bad spot. Oh god. No, he's not shooting after me. He's shooting after him. I don't think he's actually gonna attack me. Rolls. I wanna remove this for now and place the hothead roll on him. Unless it's taken already. Yeah, it's not taken. Good.
Let's go.
動しているんです。まさかこんなに闇の話を。
エマーさん頑張
る。 I think that was a pretty good battle. I did well.Whatever. I'll just keep on making new ones. I have plenty of space. No problem. Okay. Only on the left side do I have a chest.Okay, this is where I actually need the dead man. Set roll, Emerson, hothead. $3,400. Okay, so after this fight, I can most likely level this up and reduce the amount of damage I take. Right, level that up. No? 34. Wow, are you kidding me? That sucks. Everyone's good? Yeah, Emerson kind of just needs some MP. So they focused on the healer, but it's fine. Oh, she's actually back up too, so that's great. Alright, level up the roll. Okay, great. So now he's gonna take significantly less damage. Pretty good.Extraction ring. What does that do? Fills reserve gauge by one unit. That's pretty cool, actually. So my reserve gauge will always be increased by one unit? If that's the case, then can I just like keep on spamming it? Ooh. I wonder if that is the case, actually. Let me...I don't want to try it yet though, because like if I, yeah, I'm not gonna risk it yet. Instead, I'm gonna learn this new skill. Gravity bullet. I already have gravity bullet though, but I don't think the gravity bullet is a good spell, so I'm gonna go with triple kick. set battle and give her the triple kick. Okay. I heard that Anne is also pretty good at fighting, but I haven't really used her. I know what to do. I can equip that on her, and she will always give me reserve gauge 1. Yeah, and also I'll give her like some other stuff like nullify, instant death, or whatever. You can't wear weapons, so that's fine. Is that the way I'm supposed to go? A4, okay. Straight shooter. That's it. Emerson's gonna do more damage. This is fantastic. Yeah. Nice. Nothing else.
On to.
What floor is this? I don't even know. A4 maybe? Area 4? Oh, yeah, A4. I was right. Yeah, this setup is working out exceptionally well. Okay, another swordsman manual. Okay. What is it this time? Bloodstorm. Okay, so that he already has this. Yeah, I'm not gonna give it to him. Cyclone blade. So we're pretty much getting our best weapons, I guess. Unless the created ones are better, but... Alright, is this a boss room? No. Buy some berries as well before I go on. I'm gonna do another save. Oh. Oh wow. Okay. New items. Alright, alright. I'm liking this. Yeah, the other ones I don't really care about, honestly. So, one more save, and then we're good to go. Since Alma is coming up next, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna actually swap the role so that way I'm not using the dead man on the man, you know, dead man on the man. And instead, I'm gonna use Hothead.
また、なの?大した戦闘能力ですな。しかし、今度の相手にこれまでの経験が役立つかどうか、実に見ものです。ご託はいい。こちらとしては、早く将軍閣下とご対面したいんだが。そうはいきません。将軍は研究の大事なスポンサーです。あなた方には、もうちょっと我々の研究に付き合ってもらいましょう。
時空紋章特有の精神派パターンが存在していません。別人です。気づくとはさすがですが、確かにこの個体はクローンですが、本体とは違うものの、それに劣らない力を持っていますよ。そんなことより、あなた方は刃を向けられますかな。悪趣味な。所長、あのクローンはまだ1体しか成功していません。
クローンを台無しにしよって。やってくれたな、トーラス。申し訳ありません、将軍閣下。クローンは新たに製作し直してお返し。貴様は全体のことよ。個人の利益を優先する輩だとはっきりした。大義を忘れる者など我が陣営にはいらん。閣下、お待ちよ。これまでの功績を鑑みて、もう一度だけチャンスをやる。
What happened?
No idea.
But we'll find out today, right after this.
ここはどこ?現実の場所じゃないだろうな。大方、時空紋章の力を利用した異空間ってところだろう。異空間?ビンゴです。空間全体から時空紋章発動時特有の波形が感じられます。
なかなかのものだ。究極の生命体とは
このように心地よいものか。アルマなどもはやどうでもいい。私が宇宙とその真理を手にするのだ。
近づきません。
いやは渡さない。
邪魔だ。どけ。
絶対に逃がさないぞ。
I need to actually change up my battle skills. Instead of having Crescent Wings, I need to have something else that's powerful. Heavenly Flight, maybe? What's Crescent Wings power? 218, 270, 200. Avian Rage is, that's what I'm using right now, 360. Okay, so the Heavenly Flight is the other one, but I don't want to use that. 224, 230, Hunter's Moon, yeah, I'm gonna use that instead.